a very good afternoon. I'm drinking a cider and pumping up my mattress because I just arrived at Strawberry Fields Festival. I have no idea what this video is going to be. It's going to be a little bit different. I think I'm going to show more of the music, the songs I like, the settings I like, the costumes of other people because it's fucking crazy here. And here it goes, guys.
Tent done, outfit ready.
This is the campsite. You're going over there.
We are drinking some tea at the tea lounge. These lovely people, they're making very complicated teas for me. There's some music, and yes, very good. It is now dark, going to the main stage. It is a really cool setting here. It's like in the middle of the bush, heaps of lights, I'll show you.
Short night sleep later, and it is Saturday, my dudes. I am keen to either go for a swim or shower or both, and then go listen to this music. It's time for a swim now. Found myself a coffee and burgers. El chibi. I got me a burger, I took my pictures for Instagram. I'm now walking with this burger to the beach today because I have always wanted to do a review. Well done. So juicy. It's a big one, but it's the last bite. Much time on this. This is the score. This is a really good burger. I don't know what the score is going to be, but it's probably 4.5, something like that, at least. Really, really, really good burger for a festival and for the price. I'm going to have a little dance because this music is amazing. Day 2 is about halfway, or not even, and I have like 3 blisters on my foot. Need chill.
Fall down and leave me.
main stage and I made an improvement to my outfit. So this guy is playing the guitar, singing, and doing the live set. It's amazing, it's insane. Cheap review. No. Bad. I'm hungry, so I'm ordering a 12-hour pulled pork in a burger bun. Timothy. First bite. Good. This is gonna be the last thing for the night because I cannot feel my legs anymore. I have done 50,000 steps. It is an indigenous band playing didgeridoo and stuff.
Short night's sleep because today's performances start early at 11 and tonight was like 3-4, I don't know. Big day today. The reason I'm here. Peggy Gao is the first one we're gonna see. Switch Tirada, before Switch Tirada, RV Sutherland, and after that 4.5 hours and all honey back to back. Gonna be good. Gonna be good. Swim done, now time for food and then Peggy Gao. Liking this song. Favorite stage so far. Thank you.
Here comes my last song tonight. No, today. Coming up next, Antar and Puri.
It's not over, and I found food.